You know, being dead, for me, it's just depressing. I can look over my family, which, and sometimes I feel like a bit of a weirdo, being honest. Like, am I watching over them? Or am I just looking at them? I know for a fact I'm not helping them. So I'm beginning to think this whole guardian angel thing is a load of shit. I can also drift off by myself, which, it's lonely. But it's peaceful. Spending time with my family is heartbreaking. But at least I know that I'm missed and that I was loved and that people cared about me. It's the second part of my day that I really hate. It's here. In the home of a man named James W. Murray. A man I only met once. The man who killed me.